How old are you?
That is irrelevant. I am a young man who's in love, and I guess my age doesn't matter, because I'm in love.
You're sure it's my daughter?
Yes, that is true. Stop laughing. I love your daughter. It is your daughter.
Because my daughter is just like me. You can't be in love with my daughter because she wouldn't be in love with you. You're too young, puta. First grow up and come. Okay.
On that note.
Oh, that was a lovely shot there.
Did that look real?
Yes, like, yes. Jason was properly put down and cut down to size there.
Well, I'm going to leave on this note. I love your daughter and I'm going to be back. I'm going to come at you with everything I've got.
That was Clint Eastwood, Dirty Harry.
All right,
wait, I'm going to go back to my seat now because I'm afraid. No, but that actually was so inspiring. Now maybe I should become an actor.
Angela Sanivaratne acting with us on the
acting
show.
Acting with us on the show.
That was brilliant.
That was Sri Lankan comedy, which I love. I mean, I would do that with... I do a lot of productions with Indu Dharmasena, so that's a kind of role.
He's been on the show as well.
Yeah. And I love him. Oh, I love him and his wife. Absolutely. They're my great friends. Right. I love Kolu.
Kolu?
Kolu. Kolu is another great actor who I work with. And lots of talented people who are actually my friends.
Right.
You know, who we do these kind of impromptu, scriptless.
So all of these.
Do you ever do this,
people,
like,
around less?
Really? So you get together and you sort of this is
make
what
a story.
It sounds like.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe like on a night out, like having dinner in a public place, and they start improvising.
Oh yeah, I did
no
that.
Way.
I did that in the marketplace of Norelia during the season. People gathered around and says, "Ah, goryak."
So you like causing a gore here once in a while?
Yes, because I went to scream and screeched at a man saying, "You took away my daughter!" Middle of the town.
Did that guy know what was going on though?
Like, doesn't it? Just makes life interesting. Doesn't
yeah.
it?
I should try that.
I did that yesterday to none other than Kumar De Silva. He went on stage and of course he was doing his job. He was talking about a group that was performing yesterday. And there was another member of another group who was with us in the audience. And when Kumar came back, I said, "You loud, De Silva, loud, loud, loud. You unfaithful fellow."
When someone said, yeah.
What happened?
Well, so life with Angela around is never boring.
That's
what we've come to discover on today's morning show as well.
Right, that's a great quick tip that you brought on, Angela. I don't know if you wanted to give this tip, but improvise in life and just have fun with it. I think
that's what we call people unfaithful fellows.
When they least expect it.
So, do you have that habit of surprising your friends all the time?
All the time. This is, but that keeps my friends who know me. They says, "Oh, here's a bundle of fun rolling." So, I'm quite known for that.
Okay, all right. But your plans for the future? Let's hear it on the show. Now you've spoken about maybe.
Now it's becoming serious.
I can't. So last few minutes, we will make it a bit serious.
My future. I have lived it.
Okay. Okay, that's an interesting way of putting it.
Yes.
Now you're going with the flow.
Going with the flow, enjoying it. Birds have flown, the kids have gone. My goodness, the freedom.
And now let's play the track Freedom.
Yeah. All right.
Waiting for the track to be played, but no one's playing.
They want me to keep talking, I think. So, no, really, it's the girls have gone. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The house is empty. I can become very forlorn and very depressed about it. But no, I've moved out of the house in the sense to do the stuff that I couldn't do before. My job takes me to interesting places, meeting interesting people.
Right. And you even dabbled in things like event organization,
yes,
right?
Yes, I do. Yes, that's and people don't know that. Only unknown people know that. Knowing people know, no?
Yeah.
Peace,
but this
travel,
now everyone will know.
Society, you know?
Yes, I do that. I do it for friends. I do weddings. It's like I sing at weddings and funerals.
Right.
In the same breath, I say that. Yes. Can you take me seriously for a minute?
Yes, I can.
Yes.
And I will.
All right.
That's
You're like Obama
do
now.
You don't want to sing a few bars for us on the show. Just a few Christmas carols.
This is not a singing show. And I'm waiting for your Christmas show on Christmas Day. I shall be watching.
Okay.
We will. We're going to be cutting up stuff on Christmas.
Absolutely.
I don't know what we're going to be doing.
We'll really find out.
So what do you want for Christmas now?
Okay,
now that you've spoken to me? Let me interview you. This is Good Morning Sri Lanka, people. Nice to having you.
All right. What do I want for Christmas now? Would you like to... I would like to be seated while you do the improv thing at a dinner place. Sometime.
Lovely.
At dinner.
What do you want for Christmas?
Everybody, listen,
everybody. Amaya, what Amaya wants for Christmas? What do you want for Christmas?
All I want for Christmas is to have dinner with all of you then.
Oh, lovely.
All
right.
So we'll all meet up together and have dinner sometime.
I think we're running out of time now.
You're so good at this. Like, he's just literally just saying, dude, we're out of time. Maybe we should go to, like, end the show now. I'm like,
no, psychic. I want to stay with you.
I want to end the show. Jason and Amaya, thank you for inviting me.
It's been lovely having you here.
Good morning, Sri Lanka. Thank you, Sri Lanka, for listening in. I wish you a very Merry Christmas, a blessed Happy New Year. Keep smiling.
Mm-hmm. With a wish from Angela, we'll be leaving you then. But tomorrow, early in the morning, we'll be speaking to Arundhati as well. We just ran out of time on the show. So she'll be here tomorrow morning and she'll be speaking to us about the gifts you can give your children for Christmas. This is something really important, Jason. If you had kids, you would want to know what to get them for Christmas. Because kids can ask for a lot of different things, right?
I do have kids. No, I don't have kids, but I just wanted to say that. But also, make sure
on national
join
TV.
Yeah.
All right then, Jason, on that note, I'll have to get over your little awkward moment there. We're going to leave you. We hope you have a really nice day. From all of us here at Good Morning Sri Lanka, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.